My role here as a TAA advisor is to provide assistance and advice to the Afghan logistics operation here at Kabul.
Our counterparts are quite capable in the lower levels from a munitions perspective, building bombs, turning spanners. What we really need to keep growing is some of those leadership, oversight, planning and forecasting that we in the Australian Air Force have had the luxury of years of experience, and that's something that we're building here in Afghanistan.